has retired from his military career out there fighting on the streets, and he is ready to look for a new home. He is FIV positive from all that fighting on the streets, and so he needs to be an indoor-only kitty. But he would really enjoy that because he likes the quiet life. He's not terribly high energy. He's in good health. He's had a dental cleaning with some extractions, and so is ready to find people who'd like a nice retired general hanging out at their house. We have no history on Patton's experience with dogs or cats or children, but he does seem to have that kind of quiet, outgoing personality that would make him all right for a family, although any introductions to cats or dogs should be taken very slowly. But he would just like to go to someone who likes a quiet guy, who enjoys cheek scratches, and good snuggles.